We outside now then, so I'ma kick it off like this. I ain't come for a hug, head straight for a kiss. Don't come for my face, cause I'm talking about my. I'ma need all of my kisses down there. One hand on my neck, one pulling on my hair. Hold up, I'ma tell you everything I want from you. But if it's real, then you know what you're supposed to do. But it's cool, cause I like to be the king. I control that dick like a puppet. 5 minutes in and he begging me to stop it. Ooh, all that shit he was talking, cool. I had already filmed the intro, but it was kind of dark and I just put my mini ring light on, so let's just start over Uber. So, hey y'all, welcome and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Mariah and welcome to the motherfucking pink tribe, the little tribe there is, period. I do, because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love. So and as y'all read by that title, y'all already know what it is today. We're doing a $700 sheen haul. Yes, I said it. $700 worth of sheen shit. Let me run down the story on why I ordered so much shit, because y'all probably like, what the fuck? Anyways, so basically these past couple months, I gained a little bit of weight on me. It's giving the girls like thick mommy, hot tamale, spicy mommy. It's giving all that. Like, it's giving like your butt big. Like, it's like, it's not big for real. But it's giving like I gained weight, and I used to be like an extra small, zero type of gal, like real little, yeah. And if that's you, embrace that shit, period, because you're bad anyways. But, yeah, I used to be a little girl, little tiny thing, and none of my shit fits anymore, because I went from, like, 90 pounds to, like, 150 in, like, a matter of, like, 2 years. But, yeah, I feel like that's that grown woman weight coming through, Bookie. But, yeah, so basically, I couldn't fit none of my shit. All that shit had to go out to the door, the trash, Goodwill. All that, pack it up, take it out of my closet, because I gotta make room for my new pieces. So yeah, basically all the stuff that I ordered is a size medium. I ordered shirts, shorts, jeans, dresses, gym sets. I'm a set kind of girl. Like, I love sets. If never else fails, bitch, I'm gonna put on a set. Because I barely even know how to dress, y'all, so I can't put stuff together. It'd be hard for me. But I kind of tried with the little sheen haul, so we're gonna see what it's giving. And y'all know most of the shit is pink. Like, it's Miss Pink out. Y'all already know what the fuck was going on. But, yeah. So, I think I'm gonna go in dresses first, because I don't think I got that many dresses to show y'all. So, we just gonna go in that direction first. And yeah, we gonna see what it's giving. Like, we gonna see, like, because, and if it fits. Because if it don't fit, I'm gonna be pissed. Because I'm not the kind of girl, well, I have sent stuff back before. But, like, it's just the whole process trying to deliver stuff back to the way you got it from. Bitch, I just took an L. Like, I'm not about to sit here and send it back. Like, I'm over it. But, yeah, let's just hope everything fits, because I got it in a medium. And, yeah, I'm trying to get used to, like, my new sizing and everything. So, let's see. And y'all know Sheen stuff be hella little. They saying order size up, and they be still hella little. But, because it's come from China. But, we just going to see what it's giving. Let me stop rambling and talking, but I just missed y'all because I haven't been on here in ages. And I said, I know I got to record this Sheen haul for y'all. But, and if y'all came from TikTok, hey, girl, hey, make sure y'all subscribe, because it's lit over here. Pretty. Oh, Jesus, my fucking battery. I just started from going. Okay. I'm getting off this camera because the battery situation. But I'm going to be back with the dresses. Okay, y'all, so we have moved locations. But this is the first dress. I'm trying to feel it out. I don't know if it's the bra or what. I'm probably not going to wear half the... I'm not gonna wear this bra with this. But basically, this is the first dress. It's just like a little straight little body dress. But the bra kind of throwing me off a little bit. A lot of it. It's throwing me off, but I mean, it's just like a little basic dress. So we just gonna put this strap right there right now. But yeah, it's cute. Just like a little basic dress to get like something to eat or something, go out real quick. That's cute. But let's go to the next one. Okay, y'all, so this is the next one. I see the vision, I really do. Let me show you the bottom.
It's just like straight at the bottom or whatever. This one give me like very much tropical vibes. Like, I see the vision. Like, I really, this give me like on the beach or something. I see the vision, I promise I do, but it's just the straps for me. It's the straps. It's very much so the straps. I don't know why they look like it, but I mean, I'm gonna give this one, the first one was like a cool six. This one I'm gonna give, like, it's really, it gives like sexy, it's sexy, like I like this dress, but it's just the straps that's throwing me off. Like, what is they supposed to be doing? Like, it's just like if it was just, wait, oh, hold on, bitch, because even though it might not sit like that, but I don't know. I'm just trying to fit. I don't know, girl. Like, if it just had one strap, it would look better, but I don't know what to do with these two straps. So, we're just going to give this one a 7 because I see the vision. The vision is cute. I'm going to have to go back and look at the picture and see what I'm doing wrong, but I see the vision, but it's not really executing how I want it to. So, a cool 7. Next! One time for the dress. Let's hear a little bit of commotion for the dress. Okay, we are back with the third dress, and it's giving. Like, this is fire. This is fire, baby. Hold on, hold on. One time for the back. Yeah. All right. I give this one a 10 because this is very different. Like, this is very different. Like, it's giving me, like, a beach cover-up, but it could be a dress, too. Like, it got the little holes in it. It's like a knit little fabric. I'm fucking with this one, like, and it's just, hold on, y'all. It's like straight leg at the bottom. And I like this. Like, it's giving, like, I don't know. This one is like a 9 for me. I'm giving this one a 9. I like it a lot. Mm-hmm, yeah. I'm wearing this for it. Because, like, ain't nobody gonna tell me Nathaniels.
Oh, you're not talking about Nathaniels. You're not talking about Nathaniels.
I wish I just had a little bit of more yitties up here, but you know what? It's alright. Because it's still giving. Alright, I found most of this stuff on like my suggestions or whatever the freak is called. I didn't like go looking for it. Like, it just popped up for me. So yeah. Like, next. Okay, y'all, I am back with the fourth dress, and it's just like a little hot pink, little straight dress. It kind of reminds me of the first one, but just a little bit longer. It kind of stops at my, like, lower knee. So, yeah, that's cute. Yeah, this is like a basic little run out real quick dress. Just the back and everything. The body. Pretty. But yeah, I give this. Oh, child. I give this dress a cool 7 because it's just basic. Not too much, but you know, you gotta have the basics in your closet. Like, pretty. It's a basic little hot pink dress, so. Yeah. Okay, we are here with the next dress. And I already had tried this on, so I know how it fits. But of course, I had to show my picture out. Y'all know I had to show y'all, but it's like this orange and pink dress with a little back coat. Cute. And it stops. It's a little short. I wouldn't lie to you. How do I zoom out? Hold on, y'all. Let's zoom in. Oh, I can't. But yeah, this is the top. And let me zoom out. Let's try to show you the bottom. And this way it stops on me. Right here. So it's a little bit short. But we outside, not in. So. And what's the problem? But yeah, I like this dress. It's really cute. Okay, your girl has moved on to sets. And this is the very first one. I think I have 6 sets in total. So this is the first one. It's just a little pink, cute short set. It stops at about right here. And it's just like a tank top or whatnot. This is just really cute for like everyday wear and stuff. And yeah, I like it. I would give it, I'm so glad I got everything in the medium because Sheen's size is child. I got the small last year and it was a little bit tight, but this year I got everything in the medium, so everything's fitting me well so far. This one, what do I want to say? Shit. Rating. I'll give this one like a cool 8 because it's like a simple. I like basic stuff, like just throw on and go, still be cute, simple, but still cute and effective. I like that. So I'm going to give this one an 8 in my book. Close up, and it got like a drawstring right here. And this the back is just regular. So yeah, next. Okay, I'm back with the next set, and it's more of a workout set. And yeah, and if you follow my TikTok, you know I recently tried Pilates for the first time, and I'm going back, y'all. So I got a lot of workout sets. But I was wearing workout sets before I even started trying to work out, attempting to work out. I was wearing workout sets because they just cute. And you can get a lot of them off Amazon, Shein, whatever. Fashion Nova got them cute ones too. But yeah, this one is the next one. And it just says sport on the front. And it's like this in the back. Don't mind my bra though. And it's kind of stretchy. Like I said, I got everything in the medium. I got some room in it. But it's still like kind of tight fitting. That's what I like about it. So yeah, this is just the bottom. And yeah, I give this one a cool 7. I don't know what this is on it. I don't know if it's just because it was in the package, but it's like some lines across it. I don't know, but I'll give it a 7. Okay, I am back with, this is number 3. I think set number 3. And this one is just kind of like the first one, like a little chill, just like everyday short set. And yeah, I give this one a cool 7. Like it's not all that, but it's still like a simple little basic cute will fit to throw on. So yeah, a 7. But yeah, we got like hella shit to go through and we're only like not even halfway through. So I gotta hurry up, babes. But yeah, this is a 7. I'll get in for y'all. It's like it's not drawstring, but elastic. And yeah, it's very, feels comfortable. It's not tight fitting, so yeah, you can just throw these on and go. Okay, I am back with the 4th or 5th set. I don't know, I gotta go back and count when I'm editing, but this is the next one. Oh, is this thing through? Oh, that's the problem I have with some of my sets, y'all. Like, they be very much see-through. Like, I don't want to walk around with my underwear showing. It's giving like cheap material, but if you don't turn around, it's still cute from the front. I just got to figure out the undergarment situation because I don't want nobody knowing what color underwear I got to on. Like, that's very private and y'all need to know that. But that's the bad thing about this one. It's probably because it's light colored, so, and the material is not as, well, it's not, I don't know, but it's probably cheaply made, so. Yes, it is see-through. Warning if you buy this, but and it's a little bit tighter. But I kind of prefer my gym sets to be a little bit more tight because like they hug the body. But the undergarment situation is what's giving me like drop the rating. So I'll give this one a cool 6, just because like I'm tired of my sets that being see-through and shit. Like that's very annoying. But other than that, it's cute. So. Let's go to the next one. Next! Okay, y'all, this is the next one. This is a short set, hold on. It's shorts and then the top. More like a comfy little set. And I tied it because the shirt is mad big, y'all. Like, the shirt is hella big. And this one is see-through too. That's one thing. I won't even say it's just Shein, like, it's just cheap clothing, like, they don't make it as durable as, like, some expensive shit, so it's, like, they don't really care, but, and I think it's too, because it's a light color, so, it's see-through, so you gotta watch the undergarments you wear with your light shit, because your panties will be showing. I think it's like you gotta wear black or like what color? I don't know. But yeah, you gotta watch the color panties you wear, because they will show, and it's showing through here, and I can clearly see the tag right here. Let me zoom in for y'all, because it's that serious. Boom, tag. So your underwear definitely is showing. Sheen, get it together, seriously. But this one, I'm giving this one, it's a see-through thing again, that's blowing me. I'm giving this one a 6. It's not ugly, but it's just a little bit, the top is a little bit big. The bottoms fit me fine, but yeah. Okay, I'm back with the next set, and I like this one. This one's like a cute pink. And I love the leggings that like, they're not booty lifters, but it's like, they have something in them that like, I don't know how to explain it. Like butt leggings, like they just like make your butt appear bigger. But this pink is like a really like cute kind of pink. And I don't know what kind of pink it is. I should know my pink, shouldn't I? But it's not like a normal, it's not like a hot pink. It's like a little bit darker than a hot pink. But it's really cute, and it matches my belly ring. Sorry, well, y'all can't even tell, but it's so freaking cute. I like this one. This the bag. This one not that see-through. But the bottom, it got a little bit of stretch to it. It's not nothing like I can't move in. Like, these is cute. I like this. I really like this set. Oopsies. I'm gonna give this set a 10. I like this one. Yeah. This is my style. I like this one. And I'm really the type to wear sets, workout sets, bitch, every damn day. Like, I would wear a workout set. I would wear a set period every day if I could. Like, I'm not about to sit up here trying to figure out what outfit it. No, just come already together so I can just throw it on and go. Because somebody teach me how to dress, for real. Okay, I am here with the very last set. And it's more of like a sheen dupe. But I want to lie to you, this is kind of like a bad quality one. Let me show you the bottom. This is kind of like a bad quality one. And I only say that because I would literally wear this to sleep. Like, I wouldn't step outside in this. This give me like very much night clothes vibes. Like, just about to hop in the bed. Like, it don't give me, I'm about to run outside in this. Like, it just don't. And it's see-through still. It's another see-through one. And yeah, I wouldn't wear this outside, y'all. I wouldn't wear this outside. I would give this a 5. It's not bad. Like, it's not bad for inside, but I wouldn't go outside in it. So, like, this is a cute little, like, pajama set type thing. But yeah, I wouldn't. You wouldn't dare see me walking outside with this one, because it's like, it's not very of high quality. It's like, sheen, y'all try, but boo, tomato, it's not giving Skims. I got to show y'all this. So this actually isn't a set. It's just two pieces that I put together. Like, I thought like they would match. It's this little gym top and these biker shorts. Excuse me. The top is a little bit more bubblegum pink and the bottom is a little bit light. But I don't think anybody would know. Like, nobody would really tell the difference. And it's the see-through thing again, but we're gonna figure that out with the undergarments. But yeah, I feel like I did good with this. Only thing is, like, it's a little bit like on the pinker side, and this is more like on the lighter side, but it's okay. This is my attempt on making a little set. But I'll give it like a little 7 out of 10. It's cute. Like, nobody would. And if you try to clock me that hard, like, you in my business too much. Pipe it down. I think it's cute. I will wear it like this, so yeah. But yeah, for real, let's get into the shirts and tops, because I don't got all day and I'm hungry. So I'll be back. The first top and shorts. So it's this top. It's kind of like velvet with this orange flower. Very cute. And these are the shorts, y'all. One time for the shorts, because these is fire. Like, I love these. And I was so scared. I was like, because I don't know my sizes and like number form, like 24, 26. I don't know them, so I got all my, like, shorts and, like, medium, large, like, stuff like that, and, like, letter sizes. Because I don't know my size in, like, number form. So I was like, I took a chance. I said, I'm going to get these, and I hope they fit. And they fit, so. Yeah, they have these little pockets here. And they're tight fit, and I like them. I'm glad that they're not loose or anything. These give me, like, I'm about to go on a freaking hunt or something. But it's cute, so I like it. And this is the back of the shirt, and the material of the shirt is like a velvet kind of like, no, this is like teddy. What is it? Yeah, this is more like teddy, not velvet. And it was a little bit tight for me to put this shirt on, and everything is a medium, like I said, but it still fit. It's just a little bit tight, but I like it. So next, I may keep these shirts, not shirts, I may keep these shorts on because I feel like I have more shirts than I have shorts. So we're going to try on a few things with these shorts, and then I'm going to switch the shorts. So. Okay, y'all, we are back with the next shirt, and it's given with these shorts, honey. Yeah. Yeah, one time for the shirts. Huh? It says vintage on it with these little stars, and it's fire. All the shit I picked out was fire. If y'all need a stylist, hit my DM, Mariah and I shit on Instagram. Yeah, go follow me because my other page got deleted. So, oh yeah, I meant to say this. Well, I didn't mean to say this, but now that we talk about it. If y'all been looking for me on Instagram, I didn't block nobody. I didn't just go ghost, y'all. Instagram deleted my page. So, my new Instagram is Mariah and I shit. It's going to be on the screen. Just like the other one was the Mariah and I shit, just Mariah and I shit without the duh. So go follow me because, yeah, your girl was up 600 followers. And we almost at 1K, just like, eh, yeah. But yeah, this shirt is mad cute. And I give this a 10 out of 10. I love it with these shorts. Ow. Yeah. Okay, y'all, I am back with the next shirt. And this is so freaking cute. Like, this just give me, like, a little date vibe. Like, a little date. This is so cute. Like, this is the bag. This is a more simple bag, but it's so freaking cute. Like, yeah. And one thing about Shein, when I pulled this shirt out, I was like, this look hella small. But then when I put it on, it actually fits. So, that's good. I have another one of the shirts that's, I'm like, is this, you sure this is a medium? Like, they just hella small, but they stretch and stuff. So, that's good. I would give this shirt an 8. It's really cute. Kind of a different vibe than what I usually like to go for, but I like it. So, yeah. Next. Okay, so I switched my shorts. And if you follow my TikTok, y'all already seen these star shorts with the star on the back. Real cute. So, oh, excuse me. Okay, so yeah, so the shorts, real cute. They like booty shorts with this shirt that says real bad and it's light pink because we go together. Real bad.
We go together now?
Real bad.
Okay. Whatever you say.
I like that. Yeah. We go together real motherfucking bad over here. So, yeah, real bad. Yeah. But, y'all, I wouldn't lie to y'all. I have hella shirts. So, what I'm about to do is we're about to montage it. I'm going to put the codes and everything on the screen. I'm going to stop this and we're going to get to rolling. So this is a cute little outfit, just like, yeah, little throw on fit, real cute when you want to be cute but still like chill. I give it a 8. I really like the shirt and the shorts, they real cute. But yeah, enough of me talking.
Let's chill. Let's settle down. tension in your body when I touch you. Yeah, girl, you
hold the fuck up, cause this supposed to be a montage, baby. But I got to throw on my glasses with it. This is some glasses I got from Shein as well, y'all. Yeah. What's it giving, Y2K Daddy or what? Like, Shein be so fire. Y'all shop on Shein. What are you doing, boo? Like, seriously. Seriously. Okay, for real. Because I'm going to be here all day if I keep playing. But no, but for real, I need y'all to like this video if it's an egg bag. Egg bag. Egg bag. Egg bag. Egg bag. Okay, y'all, I'm back to show y'all some jeans and this cute little hat I got from there too. But I know it don't match, not too much. But like on my last try on haul, I had got a size 3. Them bitches was tight. I got a size medium on these, a size 6, quote unquote. These is tight. Like, what y'all want me to do? I'm still gonna wear them though, cause they are so freaking cute. Look at the butterflies. I love this. But I just wanted to show y'all this cute little head. I'm just gonna have to show y'all my accessories like in between, because yeah, this is the head. How cute is this? Like, Tropical Bay. It's giving stallion. It's giving stallion. Hold on, let me play some Megan. Let me play some Megan real quick. Hold on, y'all.
Motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live. Fuck y'all. In the mall with them, I'ma have a ball with them.
I got these from Shein as well. They real fuck fire. I love a good wedge. And I got some pink ones. I'm gonna show y'all them. But yeah, that's what I have on with this. So, and I got this bag from Shein. I got it more as a beach bag, but it kind of looks cute with this. I'm really trying to experiment with my style, y'all. I like pink, but I'm trying to like see like what is my style, like how to fucking dress. That's what I'm trying to figure out. What I'm trying to do, how to put pieces together and stuff. And yeah, so okay, y'all. So this is the next. Shirt and shorts. It's these pink shorts. Let me try to turn the brightness down so y'all can see the color. So it's these pink shorts. And this shirt that says your favorite, because I'm y'all favorite. And I got these, like I said, I got some old wedges, and I think this will be cute together if they two are the same color. Who cares? But yeah, I got these wedges that I'm gonna put on with it. Like, yeah, I should have ordered another colorway in this hat, but these are the shorts and the shirt. Hey, y'all, I'm back. So this might be the last outfit I'm showing y'all. I have a lot more stuff, but it's just like basic stuff, and your girl was tired. I've been filming since 10. It's 2:15. Yeah, it's a wrap. It's a wrap, y'all. I'm just trying to tell y'all straight up. But these are some heels I got. I thought these were so cute. I'm trying to be on my fashion girly teens. I probably won't wear it with this because I don't want to look country. But it's these. And I got this bag to match it. And I'm not saying I'm wearing it together, so don't play with me. But y'all see where the inspo is going, so. Yeah. Hold on. No, I want to really get fashion girly. Not with this outfit, like I said, but I probably gotta do it with the outfit. But yeah, I'm finna get off this camera. I'm finna get off this camera because I ate a waffle. I'm ready to eat lunch and dinner. It's 2 o'clock. I'm ready to eat lunch. So yeah, this is the shirt. This is the bag. This is the shorts. Okay, and y'all got the gist of it. I got some Baby Caesar stuff, y'all, too, but I don't think I can show that on, I'm not trying to show too much on the YouTube tip. So, yeah, I hope y'all like this video. The rest of the stuff is, like, more shirts, more basics, more, like, stuff to wear everyday type shit. So, I'm tired. Y'all know the drill. I'll see y'all in 5 months. Psych. No, I really gotta stop taking breaks. But, bitch, I be going through it. It's alright. I'm going to see y'all when I see y'all on the flip side. Y'all know how it go. If y'all want to see me, follow my Instagram, like I said, Mariah Nashe. And follow my TikTok, the Mariah Nashe. I'll be over there with my girls, Pink Tribe, over there. So, yeah. I love y'all. And I will see y'all in the next video. Peace. Bye.